Do you wish to have strong and defined abs? Look no further than this video. Here, we will be introducing you to the ultimate workout that will give you exactly what you want. This workout is made up of different exercises. Some may be familiar to you, like plank, and others may be new, example, jackknife. Keep watching till the end to learn about both of these. Do this workout for strong and defined abs. Direction. Welcome back, viewers. Do each exercise for 30 seconds with 30 seconds rest. Number 1, plank. The plank is undeniably one of the most popular ab exercises for definition. You may think it's easy, but it's actually harder than it looks. It's even better since it can be modified. You just need to hold it for as long as you can. Number 2, Russian twist. The Russian twist is done by facing upwards with your legs slightly bent and parted and the arms held outwards. Then you twist, hence the name. Turning 45 to 90 degrees and holding the contraction will give you the best results. Number 3, bicycle crunch. Do you know how a normal crunch is done? The bicycle crunch starts with a similar position but with legs elevated and knees bent. It's an excellent ab exercise that's often included in high-intensity workouts. Before we go on, smash that like button, then let's get right back to it. Number 4, bridge. Bridges are a glute-oriented move while also being a good core exercise. The idea is to lay on your back with your knees bent, then push your hips forward. Stop when you're parallel and hold that position for at least 2 seconds and release. Number 5, jackknife. Jackknife is another intense exercise as it strongly targets nearly all abdominal muscles. It's designed to strengthen both your upper and lower abdominal muscles. Number 6, side plank. Side planks are a good plank variation that's perfect for adding definition into your abs. They use the same position as the traditional plank, but include turning your torso 90 degrees so that one arm is pointing directly upwards. Number 7, mountain climbers. The mountain climber move will surely have you feeling the burn and building some serious abs. It starts with a push-up extension while you bring your knees to your chest in an alternating motion. This exercise utilizes multiple muscle groups. Number 8, leg raise. Leg raises are a simple yet effective move that primarily works your abs and builds your core strength. They target your lower stomach muscles, which are usually difficult to tone up. Number 9, reverse crunch. A reverse crunch has many of the same benefits as the traditional crunch. However, in particular, it strengthens your six-pack. Also, it activates the deep muscles below your abdominals as well as your external obliques. Number 10, hollow body hold. Also known as the hollow hold, this exercise is a killer core workout that builds strength and stabilization in your abs and back muscles. It's much like the jackknife when it comes to positioning. So, what can you say about this workout? Are you up for it? Feel free to leave a comment or two below. If you liked the video, give it a thumbs up. For more interesting facts on the human body, subscribe to the channel. Here are 2 more videos you should check out. Both of them will definitely help you reach your goals.